Okay, so when you're doing a bluebird, you want to take your loom and stick it into the, keep the original grommet to the bluebird, and then you'll just reuse that and you'll put the loom right through there, and it looks great. And then we'll just take a
little bit of degreaser to it there.
Yeah, a little bit of and then we'll put a clip right here so it stays snug up against the bus.